expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children. I say love for the children, respect the children. Natural expectations. Light is a natural expectation of my eye. Don't you see? Sound is a natural expectation of your ears. Can't you hear? Sense is a natural expectation of a body. Don't you feel? These are intrinsic expectations, and that's the deal. They're non-negotiable. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Everybody's talking about human rights. So much written about human rights. Well, those rights are privileges granted by the mighty to the lowly. They can be withdrawn at a whim. Can't you see the history is so very grim? Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Food for my belly, the warmth of the fire. Like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children. Natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the... the natural expectations of a natural child? It's a good question. I won't give you any answers, but think about it. Because the politicians aren't talking about it, and the green campaigners aren't talking about it, and the peace activists aren't talking about it. In fact, nobody's talking about it. That's kind of odd. And if people are avoiding a subject, it means there's money there. Definitely.
Love for the children, respect all the children, natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children, natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children, natural expectations like oxygen to lung. Love for the children, respect all the children. Thank you.